April by Henry Longfellow. I open wide the portals of the spring to welcome the procession of the flowers, the gay banners and the birds that sing the song of songs from their aerial towers. I soften with my sunshine and my showers the heart of earth, the thoughts of love I glide into the hearts of men, and with the hours upon the bull with reverent horns I ride.